Want het is uit Australië Husky in de studio. Net liet ze horen dat de meerstemmige zanglijntjes verdomd goed klinken als zij ze doen. En gisternacht hebben ze vanuit Utrecht groot nieuws bekendgemaakt. Ja, ja, Husky is even aangeschoven. Husky, good evening.
Good evening, hi.
So is Husky a side project of the Black Keys?
What do you mean?
You could be the brother of Dan Auerbach.
Yeah, I get that.
Are you Dan Auerbach?
I can't tell you. It's kind of like Clark Kent and Superman.
You must have heard this before, right?
I've heard it many times.
Wow, yeah. it's really sensational how much you guys look alike.
Really? Have you actually met him?
No, just from a distance.
Yeah, yeah. Well,
have you met him?
I have not met him yet, but perhaps we can't be in the same place at the same time. You know, maybe we're actually the same person.
You should swap bands, you know, for a night. That'll be fun.
That'd be really cool.
Right.
I'd be up for that. I'm not sure he would, but I would.
I think he's in for a joke.
Okay.
I guess. You have got some huge news. Because what did you post on your Facebook last night?
Last night? Right. Yeah. I posted that we're going to be hanging out in Europe for a little while. Yeah, we're going to be relocating to Berlin for a while.
You are moving out of from down under.
Just for a while, yeah.
But you know the winter in Berlin is like really cold, right?
I've heard that, but it's summer at the moment, right? We're coming into summer, and then, you know, we'll cross the winter bridge when we come to it. Maybe we'll go somewhere else.
What's the idea behind this? Why the relocation?
I guess because our record has just come out in Europe. It's about to come out in America as well in early June. And so there's a lot happening for us in the Northern Hemisphere. And we figured it's a good time to be around here. And, you know, we've got a lot of touring to do and work to do here. So we thought we may as well set up shop in Berlin for a while, and we can tour from there and also start working on our new material.
Do you think, of course, it's difficult to say, but there's going to be different kind of songs if you're living in Berlin instead of down under?
Yeah, I think it's possible. I mean, I think your environment certainly affects the way you write, and it seeps into your songs. So I'm expecting it to have some influence on our direction.
What was the studio in Rutgers Hill like?
Well, actually, the studio wasn't in Rutgers Hill. Rutgers Hill was where I lived. And it's a beautiful spot in Melbourne, a gorgeous sort of hill in the north of Melbourne, near where I lived. And I used to spend a lot of time walking there. And there's a beautiful view of the city of Melbourne in the distance. So a lot of the songs and stories from the album are from that place and that time in my life.
You are going to play I'm Not Coming Back for us now?
Yes.
Can you take us back to the moment that you guys wrote it?
I'm Not Coming Back was a song. I wrote that song. I used to live in a place that was directly beneath a flight path in Melbourne. So late at night, planes would fly overhead, and I would go outside into the courtyard and watch them fly over. They would fly very low.
Mm-hmm.
And it's actually quite a beautiful sight to see an aeroplane flying overhead, you know, low overhead, and the stars in the background. And I guess it gave me the feeling of, you know, escaping, getting away, and inspired the song I'm Not Coming Back. It's a song about, you know, escaping.
And so you did. You escaped to Berlin now.
That's right.
If you would like to go next door, cool. I will do some announcements in Dutch. Okay. Namelijk dat Husky te vinden is in Nederland op verschillende plekken. Morgen, 21 mei, live in Roadtown Rotterdam. En dan 22 mei in Marlijn, Nijmegen. Dus als jij wel zin hebt in een lekker potje fijne zonnige folk, dan weet je bij deze waar je heen kunt. En ik ben natuurlijk ook benieuwd wat je ervan vindt, hè, wat je nu gaat horen. 4x3 voor je sms'je, of kom even langs in de mobiele app van 3FM, want dan kun je een gratis bericht in achterlaten.